A Missouri prisoner says he's crushed. Today, the Missouri Supreme Court denied a petition to review his case. Christopher Dunn was the focus of a recent KCTV5 investigation. Old witnesses in the case have admitted they lied, and new witnesses have come forward. Here's KCTV5 investigative reporter Angie Ricono on why this ruling is so important.
Missouri is one of the most difficult states to prove you are innocent and earn your freedom. The court's refusal to even review Dunn's case highlights that painful fact. A lower court reviewed Dunn's case and determined that if he was on death row, there was precedent to free him. But since he's sentenced to life plus 90 years, the law is murky. So the bottom line is Chris Dunn would have been better off if he was sentenced to death. A lot of lawyers are critical of Missouri law, and we're watching Chris Dunn's case closely. Over the years, it has fallen apart, and it wasn't much to begin with. His case was largely based on eyewitness testimony of a 12 and 14-year-old running away from gunshots in the dark. They are now adults and admit they lied.
Here it is. I'm still in prison. It don't make no sense. It was enough evidence. It was good enough evidence for you to convict me, but still it's not good enough evidence for you to free me now. What are the logics in that?
I interviewed Dunn in prison back in early July. I spoke with him by phone today and he was pretty stoic. Chris Dunn says the bottom line is the law needs to change. Being innocent should be enough for him and other prisoners who are in a similar situation. His next best hope is for the St. Louis Circuit Attorney, Kim Gardner, to take this case back before a judge. We will keep you posted on what happens next. Angie Ricono, KCTV5 News.